Hi, hello everyone. I'm Kevin. You are watching MissMelanie.com. Right? Now you're at the Cocoa Trees, Mumbai Bridge Candy. Okay, this chocolate books boutique store are actually originally found in Singapore, and we're here in Mumbai, the very first boutique store in India. International brands from all over the world, mostly are well known internationally. And I want to show you what brands we have over here. The Belgian. This is one of the famous chocolate from Belgium. Okay, as you can see, it's all meant for gifts. Okay, we also have something for senior customers who want to go for a healthy way. We have no sugar added chocolate as well. Yeah. Also, we have something pretty familiar. We have celebrations, golf, Galaxy, Maltesers. Okay, and Ferrero Rocher, of course. And we have some premium Swiss chocolate, Gold Can. Those are exclusive just for travel retail, but you manage to find this from the Cocoa Tree store as well. And Lindt, of course. Okay, Cadbury. Mm-hmm. We have Toblerone as well. We have Hershey's. Okay, we have a Danish royal brand, Antenberg from Denmark. And Pfizer from Finland, and Duck Door from Belgium. Okay, comes to here, we also have something premium quality, number one in Switzerland, free. Yep. Something from Hawaii, okay, Hawaiian Toast. People like macadamia, we should go for this. Yep. And from Germany, we have a store. We have Mercy, Toffifee, where it's original, and some extra bitter chocolate, Bandix. Everybody's taste it. And we have Jewel Distrooper. Okay, from Belgium.
Hi, this is Jay. You're watching me in MissMelanie.com. And this is the first time we have the first standalone store called Cocoa Tree Beach Candy. This concept is from Singapore. It's a chocolate boutique store where we have all the travel retail range.
Sometimes you can actually create your very own chocolates at home, actually by using just those finishing products from the shelving. You don't really need to go to a pastry store, okay? All you need is just grab something from the shelf, you know, any type of brands you like, and starting to do it at home. Okay, what you need to do is you just need a very clean and new hair dryer and a big glass bowl, then put the chocolate inside and melt it. And after that, you can go with fruits, with dry fruits, with candies, biscuits, you know, just mix up everything. So maybe you can search on, but what you can do is you don't need to actually dip the chocolates and consume on the spot. Mm-hmm. As long as the temperature is correct, you can actually can dip the fruits or candies. After I take it out, leave it on table, actually the chocolate will get dried in within few minutes. It's something different from the fondue. Fondue you need to dip and eat, yeah. Dip and eat. Yeah. So how to manage the temperature is easy. After the chocolate is melted, you start cooling it down a little bit until you keep stirring it, then the chocolate liquid becomes pasty. You use a clean spoon just to touch a little bit, then you leave it aside. See after 1 or 2 minutes if the chocolate gets drying. If it's starting to get dry, it means the temperature is perfect for you to start to dip and leave it aside until it's dried up. Then you probably you can get some apricot or dry mango, you know, then to dip with those, and after that you can keep it. Yeah. So besides, we have those gift session, you know, from all over the world. We also have something for children. We have Chupa Chups from this side. Chupa Chups and children's favorite. We have the Kinder Surprise eggs. Yeah. We also have Milka. Chupa Chups and Mentos, and most of the packagings you see from our store are exclusively just for travel retail, and you either get it from the international airport or from the Cocoa Trees. So hope to see you there.